Hey guys, I'm Aurora. Welcome back to Forest Strategies Resources YouTube channel. Don't forget to subscribe and be sure to click the bell icon on all, so you will be notified every time you upload a video. If you have not already done so, book a subscription to the product we are launching, Master Perform for TradingView. You can get a free 20-day trial. Here, you can see a trailer of the product, while here, you can see it in action in our live. Contact me, I leave you the link below the video in the description. In this video, you can see Stochastic with Regression Strategy, that it is an old strategy that even if it is a trading system dating back to the late 50s of the last century or short century, it is still valid because it is ideas that matter, not the artifices and the colors CSS. The original idea of this strategy is that the price always tend to return towards the central area of the regression channel, which in the template I proposed I highlighted with two red lines and the central line in yellow. In the following image I will show you the setup of the strategy. Time frame 50 minutes or higher, but high time frame are the best daily. Currency pairs any. MetaTrader 4 indicators. Linear regression, LR period 60, STD 0.618, CTD 2.618, CTD 3 2.618. HEMA 15 periods with arrow and alert. Stochastic oscillator 555. Trading rules stochastic with regression strategy. Buy. Price lower than the red center channel. HMA by arrow. Stochastic oscillator crosses upward. When these conditions are met, buy. Sell. Price higher than the red center channel. HMA sell arrow. Stochastic oscillator crosses downward. When the conditions are met, sell. Note that the setup candle cannot close beyond the center channel. Technique that, if performed correctly, has a high profitability. Exit position. Place an initial stop loss on the previously high low. Make profit at the levels of the linear regression or with minimum ratio stop loss 1:1.15. This is a strategy that can be managed easily because it has a high profitability. Examples of trades. In the following video, I will show you the examples of trades. Don't forget to contact me to book a subscription to MasterPath for Trading View. So, if you enjoyed the content of this video, make sure to smash the like button. And if you have any questions, you can put them in the comment section below. I'll be glad to answer those comments as soon as I can. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe, follow us also on Instagram, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye!